Hi, I'm Klaus, and today I'm to scale the highest hill that is reasonably close to my place. And that's not going to be the mountain which is coming up there in the distance.
In other times, the Brocken Mountain, with all of its 1,141 meters, would be the summit to head for. But currently Sachsen-Anhalt is off limits for tourists. Hence I'm going the other way, to scale the Remlinger Herse, a little hill nearby. With its triple figure height of 234 meters, it is not to scoff at. In old times, there must have been a railway bridge crossing the street here. But the railway is dismantled since decades, and the embankments on the other side is the only thing that remains. A little bit further on my way, there is this dam, which is one of the clearest signs which remains that in old times there has been a railway here. There is an interesting place in the distance. At least one can see some of the above ground parts of the Asemain. So I'm continuing on a cycle path which runs pretty much where the old railway must have run. So somewhere here in the forest lies the Remlinger Herse, the highest part of the Asse Ridge. The Bismarck Turm would provide a nice view, but it's also closed at the moment. It's not the first part that I'm cycling this path here towards the forest. But what I failed to realize is that there's actually an embankment of the railway here as well, which I just didn't recognize beforehand. So now I leave all this old railway stuff behind me and actually start the climb in the forest. And as I cycle along, there's some game to the right. Do you notice? I'm on the final meters of my ascent, and I still have a view of lush green spring forest.
So, incidentally, I think that must be about here. Where's the high spot in my immediate surrounding? Nothing remarkable. Nothing that tells that I'm actually on the highest ground, really. But on either side, it's going downhill, so I think that's probably it.
After having duly admired the view, I'm making my way back down the mountain. After a little while, I'm out of the woods and I have rejoined the country road. And there again, in the distance, there's the Brocken Mountain. For today, a mountain too far.